Before we can use any third-party mail clients with Zoho Mail, we will have to enable IMAP access and generate application-specific password. Okay, first of all, let's enable IMAP access for our Zoho Mail. Go to Settings from the top right setting icon. Navigate to Mail Accounts setting. Scroll down and you will see IMAP access option. Check the IMAP access checkbox and save it. Now, let's generate a new application-specific password. Go to Accounts setting from your profile menu, located at top right corner. Navigate to Settings page. Scroll down to Application-Specific Password section. Generate the new application-specific password. Provide a name for the password. The name could be anything. Now, let's add our mail account to a third-party mail client. I am using Thunderbird. All these configurations are same for other clients too. Enter your Zoho email address. And, on password, enter the newly generated application-specific password. Now, click on Configure manually as we will have to provide mail server and ports manually. You will be able to find the server and ports setting below IMAP access options. Configure the incoming and outgoing server settings as I do. Now, let's test our configuration. And it works. Save it. It might take a minute or two to sync the emails. And that's it. Thank you and have a nice day.